What we have here is a 2004 Riesling. It's a lighter grape, full flavor, nice aromas.
The most remarkable thing about this cup is the fact that there's no rice flavor taste in the Riesling.
Yeah, well, Taylor, it's actually just made from grapes.
Right. I've gotten over the fact that there's no rice in here. Definitely, there's a grape hint.